And here comes one of my favorites.
Introducing the participants. First, from New York, weighing in at 163 pounds, Stud.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Italy, weighing in at 207 pounds, Pine Boy.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
There's no matching the incredible electric feeling in this arena right now. A feeling only a one-of-a-kind match like the Royal Rumble could generate.
I'm practically out of my seat already. I can't wait to see who comes in at number three.
He turns it around. Here we go. Brain buster.
Vicious right forearm.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Something to prove here, Byron.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
Who's gonna enter next?
Getting ready to send one over.
Able to interrupt the attack.
The chaos of the Rumble to seize the opportunity of a lifetime.
You have to feel out your opponents and pace yourself. Size them up to see the best way to eliminate them.
What's he got in store?
First off the knee. Down he goes.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Oh, stomping away.
He's getting a little battered now. Uranagi!
Oh, my goodness.
He's stuck now. Face first off the knee.
And check out.
Oh, no, he could be caught here. Bad spot for him. And his back to the ring.
I will apply even more pressure.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Oh, into an AA.
Oh, heinous knee to the face.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Drop suplex.
Uh-oh. Oh,
side kick.
And they just toss them aside. He switches it back around. Getting him into the corner. Looking for elimination here.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Vicious DDT we just saw.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Able to get the advantage here.
Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Reversal. with a crucial elbow.
As they're hooked.
Dropkick on target.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Could very well get dumped out of here. Really great swing that round. And what a throw that was.
Oh, man, here it comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Broken something.
Elbow right in the nose. Spin kick to midsection.
This is right for
him.
Oh, that's just insulting.
Intercepted. And a direct assault has him breathing heavy in the late going.
It's cinched in. This could be over.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
Oh, man, Bruce. They're going to free the arm and does just that.
Seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Big lead in the midsection.
Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline.
The enemy assault was opponent here.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Arm side kick.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
His core could hinder his offense.
It's a point like that'll render you useless.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not have a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Just letting his opponent know who the real tough guy is.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Oh, hello.
Got him set up in the corner on the right. He deflects it right back.
Trying again.
Oh, no. Did that just happen?
Oh, man. A possible elimination. Ref, are you blind? A back punch. Ouch.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure. And well executed move we just saw there.
And took them off their feet.
Beautiful stop kick. And somehow he is still able to find the offense as this battle goes on.
Yeah, he's at a point in the match where he wants to remain relentless.
Oh, man, leg drop arm breaker. Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw. And more attacks up there could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium. Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor. And the wear and tear keeps
going. But he could be waning at this point.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got there.
Eliminated.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Nelson.
Dragon suplex.
Oh, my gosh. Uh-oh, look at that. Nelson applied. Dragon suplex.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Incoming! Big time power! And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every bit more detrimental than the last.
Jumping neckbreaker! Ouch! Single leg drop kick caught him! And we're still seeing the fight left in him there.
He is proving it will take a lot of work to keep him grounded for good.
Stops!
Uh-oh, this is just vicious!
No! Let him break his arm! Vicious.
We're about to get another one.
Somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. returning fire.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Look out! Oh, coming in hot! Definitely something to prove here, Byron. Defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Whoa, leaping through the air.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Oh, not to the belly.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Here they come.
Burying knees into the body.
Could very well get dumped out here.
Ooh, nasty shot to the throat.
Scouting reversal
concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
Look at this.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins. Boom on the jaw.
Setting him up for the flatline.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. That could have ended very badly. Extremely fortunate to not have been eliminated there.
Breaker.
Here it comes.
Uh-oh.
Stiff elbow will break that one.
A counter answered by another counter.
DDT. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Got him in his grasp. DDT plants them.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
To the core, keep coming.
Setting him up for the flip.
Oh, man, face first.
Uh-oh. Ooh, right to the throat. And he's pushed into a weakened state now.
He does not want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
Banzai drop.
In progress. Able to parry that one. That's it. A contender has been eliminated.
Strong punch to the midsection.
Record. Into the lariat.
Torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
The sleeper is cinched in.
He's giving up, but you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
Some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, General.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
Oh, yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.